door. Believe me, they've tried.
Run, Mark.
There's a match on it, man.
I know, I said.
Well, that's not the point, but we could catch the last 5 minutes.
Go on then. I'm fine, really. Go. Get rid of that.
Try a genuine great cock.
Oh, great.
You could try a bench it. Cock.
Hello? Hello?
I'm the doctor.
Go and check the door. What do you do that for?
I live here.
Well, what do you do that for?
Because I do.
Well, what do you do that for?
Because I do.
Well, what do you do that for?
Because I do.
Well, what do you do that for?
Bye then.
You.
She deserves a strange man in my bedroom.
No.
I'm on the telly.
Yes, you are.
There's a man in my bedroom.
10 out of 10 for observation.
Don't run the mess. Do you want a coffee?
Might as well, thanks.
Just tea, thank you.
Oh, could have been worse.
A head's perfect.
You got a cat?
No. We did have, but...
This is me, swanning off.
See ya.
That arm was moving. It tried to kill me.
10 out of 10 for observation.
You can't just walk away. That's not fair. You've got to tell me what's going on.
No, I don't.
Really, though, Doctor? Tell me, who are you?